Western Sydney in the 90s was rough. Prime location for gangs, for drugs. I think a lot of my music comes from depression, anxiety, substance abuse, a lot of violence. And the grit behind everything I sing is lived. Yeah.
I still got your taste inside my mouth now. I still feel your nails upon my skin. You're like a needle in my veins, like a shot right to the brain. Oh.
I wrote Relapse at a time in my life, one of the darkest periods.
Yeah, we'll just go for that line, bro. All right?
Sounds good, man.
How you gonna throw me in that fire?
I wrote with the intention to express what was really going on inside.
Fire!
And in the hopes that fire. By doing so, it would heal me.
Yeah, great. I think
and
like that.
It's so freeing nice. To me. I feel like some songs are caged in you. It's not the kind of music you'd bump at a party. maybe it'll help you find a light along the way, you know? Yeah, the voice of Cap Carter is something that comes from a dark place, but I think that there's still beauty in it.